فالعائش منا في أي زمن وهو يملك الصلة بالرب من الباب الذي فتحه والرسول الذي اختاره يجب عليه أن يدرك مهمته في الزمن الذي يعيش فيه وفي أي مكان يكون.
So someone, any one of us that has been able to live the teachings of these meanings of this message in any time that they might have lived in, if they are connected to the Creator and to this message, that they have to realize the duty that is upon their shoulders, whatever time it be that they live in.
ما يتوصل إليه الإنسان المؤمن من إدراك وفهم ووعي وبقية القوى والإمكانات مقتضى إيمانه يجب أن يسمو بها ليدرجها في سر صلة بالخالق.
That everything that any individual believer has been given, any of their strengths, their abilities, their natural talents, that their success is being able to use these divine gifts directly connecting them to the Lord of the worlds.
ولذا نسمع في كلام سيدنا علي بن أبي طالب كلاما عن سوق المسلمين.
This is why we see in the words of Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib describing such an issue.
السوق مورد لتحصيل الربح المالي.
In terms of his speaking about the marketplace, and this is a place where people earn a profit.
وكل في من مختلف الأديان له سوق ويحرص على العمل في السوق.
That despite one's religious background, that everyone has to work in business and do work in the marketplace.
لكن ثقافة الصحابة المتلقاة عن صاحب الرسالة كيف تحدثت عن سوق المسلمين؟
But the way of thinking of the companions who took directly from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, what was their outlook towards the marketplace?
كان يقول سوق المسلمين كمصلى المصلين.
That it used to be said that the souk, the marketplace of the Muslims, was like it was a prayer hall where people prayed.
ظاهر الفكر الفرق شاسع وبعيد بين سوق ومصلى.
That outwardly, if we think about this, that there's a vast difference between a prayer hall and between a marketplace.
لكن سر رابطة السمو في الصلة بالخالق يمشي أثر سموها مع صاحبها حيث كان.
But from the secret of the loftiness of connecting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this loftiness even flows into their mundane affairs that take place in the marketplace.
لما قاموا في السوق قاموا بجمال الإسلام وسط السوق.
That when they interacted in the marketplace, that they reflected the beauty of Islam.
ويوجدوا بنور الإسلام وسط السوق.
And that others would find the light of Islam in the middle of the market.
ووجدوا بعظمة الإسلام وسط السوق.
And that they interacted and showed others the greatness of Islam in the middle of the market.
ولهذا المعنى كان يقول سيدنا عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه.
And it is for this reason that Sayyidina Umar used to say,
من لم يتفقه في ديننا فلا يبع في سوقنا.
Whoever doesn't learn the legal rulings of how to buy and sell, then he should not sell in the marketplace.
أي لا يتصرف أحد من المسلمين في مجال في الحياة يشوه فيه جمال المنهج.
Meaning that no Muslim should interact in whatever function that they are performing in a way that would not show the beauty of Islam.
كل من أراد أن يفتح مشروعا وعملا وينطلق في مجال في الحياة فليحمل أمانة أن يساعد على إبراز جمال منهج الرب.
That anything that one does, any project, any business, whatever function that they want to perform, that it is an amana, a sacred trust upon their shoulders to show the beauty of Islam through it.
وليحسن البلاغة عن محمد.
And that they convey on behalf of the Prophet Muhammad in the best of ways.
وليحسن التصوير للانتماء إلى صاحب هذه الرسالة.
And that they show through their fact that they are adherents to his message, that others see and understand the beautiful form that it truly is.
ولذا نجد مثل ثقافة الحسن البصري عليه رحمة الله تبارك وتعالى يعيب على أهل السوق بداية وجود الخلل.
that this is why we see that Al-Hasan al-Basri, according to his outlook and understanding, that he warned the people of the marketplace when he started to see faults appear.
فنريد أن نتصور ما الخلل في السوق المسلمين في العهد القريب من عهد النبوة.
So we want to bring to mind then that what was this khala or this fault that was in the marketplace during the time that came right after the prophetic age.
جاء رجل إلى الحسن البصري ووجده صلى مع أصحابه قال جئت من السوق ولم يصلي أهل السوق بعد.
So that we see that a man came to Al-Hasan al-Basri and he was sitting among his companions, and when this man came to the marketplace, he hadn't yet prayed.
فَقَالَ وَمَنْ يَأْخُذُ دِينَهُ مِنْ أَهْلِ السُّوقِ.
And he said that who will take his deen from those that are in the market.
بَلَغَنِي أَنَّ أَحَدَهُمْ يَمْنَعُ أَخَاهُ فَضْلَ الدِّرْهَمْ يَكُونُ عِنْدَهُ.
That it reached me that one of them prevents his brothers an extra dirham that he earned.
الْخَلَلُ تقصير في التكافل وتفقد الحاجات وبذل للمعروف.
What was the fault? It was their inability to take care of the needs of others.
أدى هذا انحطاطا في مستوى المسلمين في سوقهم.
This was considered to be the انحطاط or the depreciation of the state of Muslims in the marketplace.